注意看，大火箭的这杆绝杀反球。天哪，竟然在如此的关键时刻没能打进。这也让大火箭一脸的无奈之极啊，本次比赛就。最后丁俊晖还是扛住了所有压力，拿下比赛胜利。
actually got my hands. Ding Zhuangwei is just one behind now at 4-3. That was a bit special.